reinforcements just hit the ground.
They're getting nervous. Now I know we're in the right place. Well done. Fall back to our position.
Just go. I'll try to stall him here.
Able to cut right through the door's security protocols. They were never expecting anyone to get this close.
Coming home. potentially decades of atrophy to contend with.
Wish we had more time.
I don't disagree.
But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We are ready.
Good. Then let's get on with it. Remarkable. Just like 20 years ago. We were still calling it a war back then. We had no idea what was coming.
Response from the cerebral cortex.
Good.
Prepping for cranial intrusion. I've managed to identify the connection. Preparing to make final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed. We are risking severe...
No plan B here, people. Do it.
Pupillary response normal. Vital stabilizing. Procedure complete.
Told them it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back, Commander. Glad to see you're finally coming out of it. Don't envy the headache you must have, though. Still, can't fault Dr. Tigan. Especially as no one's even attempted something like this before. Easy. We're still not entirely sure what they did to you. That chip was buried halfway into your skull. Lost a lot of good soldiers looking for you over the years. Almost gave up hope you were still out there. Acted on the intel as soon as I got word. Not sure what you remember, but... A lot's changed. Did the best I could, but the last 20 years have been tough without you. You feel like catching up. Shen has the archive up and running on your terminal. Otherwise, I'd go see Dr. Tigan when you're ready. There's some things you should know. He'll be better at explaining them than me. It's damn good to have you back, Commander.